Oh boy.
Here we are in the kelp forest, an interesting area with many sights to see, for those that don't get hopelessly lost first. As long as these pants are square and this sponge is Bob, I will not let Bikini Bottom down. Like a spring breeze. Another find for Patrick. Needs to do laundry. Bolo-rama! Hi, Mrs. Puff. Driving class isn't out here.
No, SpongeBob. Why do you say that? Do you think we'd have class out here just to hide from you? How silly. I'm just gathering twigs for the...
Oh, can I help?
Actually, you can help with something else. These robots showed up and scared all the students, campers, off into the forest. Before the ranger arrives, someone needs to go out and find them.
I'll help you find them, Mrs. Puff.
Thanks, SpongeBob. I'll make sure to give you an...
Hello, lady.
Hi, Patrick. Have you...
Sure thing. Much better. That's pretty high up. Ooh, again. I will crush them. Thank you.
too pretty. Can't take it! Feel like a new sponge.
How many of these do I have to carry? You sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around. Goody, another one. Robot kaboom! Oof! Well, hey, my back feels better. Hi, Mr. Krabs. What are you doing here?
Ahoy, Patrick. I'm trying to return 3 stone tikis to this pedestal so I can get to the kelp cave across that bridge. There could be customers in there. I saw 3 tikis scattered around this area, but me old brain couldn't figure out how to get them back up here.
Can I try?
Sure, why not? I need a good laugh. There's a goat.
Oh boy, Mr. Hard as a rock. This one goes boom! So bright, so shiny! Thank you. we go! SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Get a dog, little longy. Get a dog!